World Porn Stars in the World. Cassie Donovan. First major film, Boys in the Sand. Years active, 1971 to 1986. Country of origin, United States of America. Cassie Donovan starred in Boys in the Sand, the first pornographic feature film to achieve major mainstream success. This makes Donovan the oldest porn star in the world. He was the first adult film star credited on film and the first gay icon in pornographic. Donovan's debut film, Boys in the Sand, was the first gay porno to be shown in theaters. Donovan, whose real name is John Calvin Culver, was briefly a Latin teacher before he became a male model. He began his career in porn in 1971 with a small role in the low-budget film called Ginger. That same year, Boys in the Sand came out, and Donovan spent the next 15 years as a successful adult film star. Donovan tried to cross over into mainstream acting a few times and had some success in stage productions such as Captain Brass Bones, Conversion, and The Merchant of Venice. Linda Lovelace. First major film, Deep Throat. Years active, 1969 to 1976. Country of origin, United States of America. Although Cassie Donovan rose to stardom a year before Linda Lovelace, she is often considered to be first true porn star. After the success of Deep Throat in 1972, Lovelace became a household name. Lovelace started her porn career sometime in the late 1960s and continued to appear in adult films until 1976. She was set to star in the erotic movie Forever Emmanuel, but dropped out after she vowed that God had changed her life. After 1976, Lovelace never appeared nude in a film again. She became a porn again Christian and a spokesperson for the anti-porn movement. Around this time, Lovelace alleged that her husband Chuck Trainer was abusive and forced her to appear in Deep Throat. In the suit to divorce Trainer, Lovelace alleged that he threatened to shoot her and beat her if she did not appear in the movie. Despite her personal problems with her porn career, her brief role as a porn star earned her a place in popular culture. Marilyn Chambers. First major film, Behind the Green Door. Years active, 1972 to early 2000s. Country of origin, United States of America. Like most of the actors on this list, Marilyn Chambers did not set out to become a porn star, but ended up becoming one of the first well-known adult film stars. While Chambers was still in high school, she forged her mom's signature so she could go to auditions. She ended up landing a few modeling jobs, most famously as the Ivory Soap Girl on the Ivory Snow Soap Box. Chambers had a few small roles in a couple of mainstream films before she went to audition for Behind the Green Door. when Chambers found out it was a pornographic film, she almost left, but the producers convinced her to stay after they told her she looked like Sipal Sabkar. The success of Behind Green Door launched Chambers' career. Chambers went on to become one of the biggest porn stars of all time, and she came and went from the porn industry for 30 years. Georgina Pelvin, major film. The Devil in Miss Jones. Years active 1957 to 1982. Country of origin, United States of America. Georgina Pelvin was a chorus girl and appeared in Broadway productions of Cabaret, Guys and Dolls, Sweet Charity, and The Pajama Game before becoming an adult film actress in the late 1950s. She held various jobs in the theater, including choreographer, director, and lighting technician. Pelvin transitioned to porn after she was introduced to adult film director Gerard Damino. Her first adult film was The Billet Girls, a softcore lesbian film from 1957. Over the next decade, Pelvin appeared in a few sexploitation films. Her big break came when she starred in The Devil in Miss Jones in 1973. Pelvin appeared in over 70 pornographic films before retiring from the industry in 1982. Because of her fame, Pelvin managed to land a few regular roles in mainstream film and shows such as Police Academy. Peter Berlin, first major film. Knights in Black Leather. Years active early 1970s to 1980s. Country of origin, born in Germany but moved to United States of America. Peter Berlin rose to prominence as a gay sex symbol in the 1970s, long before he starred in his first adult film. Berlin was known in San Francisco for his suggestive clothing, which he designed himself, as well as his self-portraiture. Berlin's look was emblematic of the 1970s, and he embodied the attitude of the time period. Berlin was born in Germany and worked as a photographer in his early 20s. He photographed some of the biggest celebrities and film stars at the time. In the early 1970s, Berlin moved to San Francisco and collaborated with his friend Richard Abel on the hardcore porn film called Knights in Black Leather. Berlin played the lead role and created the poster for the film, which helped make it a hit in San Francisco's underground gay community. To follow up on the success of his first film, Berlin directed, produced, wrote, and starred in That Boy, which was also a major hit. He made four more short films before retiring from the limelight in the 1980s.